run to that gate. This one most of the time glitches out, as you see. Yeah, it glitched. So, scared horse can clear off. And what we're going to do is we're going to place it this way. Place it this way, so that hopefully the bounty wagon spawns in behind us. Stable, vehicle, bounty wagon. We'll give it a second. So it can get closer than it would if we were free roaming. Oh, if you can't reach it, you can't. How far away is it? Not very far. The bounty wagon's just hit. Perfect. We'll ride the wagon in. Probably hitting it several times on the way. What we've got to do is we've almost got to crash the right hand side wheels into the tree. That is not close. We need to crash the right hand side so that the wheels are up off the floor. Like that. Get it up in the air. Get it up. There we go. And we'll climb on top of it. And hopefully, we've got it close enough. We might not have been here in this instant. We should. We'll pick it up. Might not be close enough. We might be close enough. We might be close enough. We might have done it the wrong angle. Give me the end. Get a bit closer. Try and get a bit closer. And once it closes, we'll get it closer. You think they would have fixed this by now, wouldn't they? It's glitched out there. Where's the nest respawn? I might have to reshoot it. I think. Might have to reshoot the nest. Ooh, look. It dropped, surprisingly. Because we're up here. There we go. Boom, belay. Dismiss the bounty wagon. And get our horse back. So that's how you get the glitch, boom, belay.